Welcome everyone to my first and potentially final performance for the gender bending competition. Not to be confused with firebending, airbending, waterbending, and wall bending that some of all of you do in your Instagram photos. We all know that one girl who face tunes her photo just a little bit too much. She always has the perfect body in every photo, but then you see her in person and it's like, Latchie, you look different. Now, different is always code word for overweight. Girl, I can make that joke. From the ages of 6 to 26, I was overweight myself. And I'm only 21 now. Anyway, I invite the other contestants to come and join the audience. I just ask that you leave your shoes at the front door. It just makes it a lot easier for me to steal them. Less fighting. Now, I'm here today to talk about my favorite subject. Me. I'm young, beautiful, and rich. All things that will fade eventually. So, just like the American government who's using coronavirus to pass through questionable laws because everyone's distracted, I'm gonna take advantage of this opportunity. So, let me describe myself. I'm 21 years old. Now, if you just did that fucking 21 meme under your breath, you can get the fuck out. But obviously leave your shoes behind, we've been through this. Anyways, enough jokes. I was born on January the 4th, 1999. So for all you astrology people out there, that makes me young. Loser. Oh my god, I sound just like my grandfather. He doesn't really talk much these days. He's dead. Anyway, enough about that alcoholic. Onto this one. My hobbies include running, hockey, and bench press. And being a fucking liar. I wouldn't even run for president. My first day of uni, I was running late, the only running I will ever do. And a normal person would have run for the train. I would have made it. But little Miss Rich Bitch, you know what I did? Do you want to know what I did? I got an Uber. Not just any old Uber, an Uber XL. Girl, I gotta have my space between me and the driver. Social distancing, right? And you know, I don't know where the driver's been. And for his sake, he doesn't want to know where I've been, okay? Anyway, the ride was fine. And eventually, just like this video, we got to the end of it. So thank you guys so much for watching. Oh my God, slip of the tongue. And I've set up a GoFundMe below to bribe the judges to help me win. So if you could please contribute to that, that would be incredible. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.
Some friction.
Sorry. By the way, Hi, my name is Anita Tension and I will be singing. Hope you enjoy.
Wait a minute. Guess I'm gonna go. I just never know how you feel. Do you even feel anything?
The apostles were businessmen. They were rich men, had plenty of money. I'm going to show you that Jesus was a wealthy man, had plenty of money. And see, all of that completely foreign from a traditional point of view.
Thank you. I said, hey, yeah, yeah, yeah. 5 years, and my life is still trying to get up that great big hill. Oh man. Well, whatever that means.
This is a story of a mermaid.
Not her, not the little mermaid. This is a story of Ariana, extra grande.
Ariana!
She was tired of swimming, she was tired of being wet, and she was tired of always wearing that same outfit. Boring! All she wanted was legs and a pair of sickening shoes. She asked her father for help.
Ariana!
But he hated humans and shaving, as you can tell. So, she went on the web in search for help. She found someone willing to help. She had to make a deal with the sea witch.
What I want is your voice.
My voice?
Never mind. Do you have any weed?
Seaweed?
No, stupid. You know what I mean.
Okay.
So, Ariana and the sea witch made a deal. Sea Witch lived happily ever after. And Ariana got her legs and a pair of shoes that were sickening. Now the world is her runway.
Every day is leg day. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Thighs, calves, all the way. Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Sunday is the one day I get on my runway. Ready for it, hunty. Ready for it, hunty. I'm legendary. All legs, no dairy. I'm legendary. All legs, no dairy. Legs, legs, what's on a man yell? Legs, legs, what's on a man yell? Legs, legs, what's on a man yell? Legs, 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 legs.
And welcome to the Fat Pussy Res- the Big Cat Rescue. This is my tiger sanctuary, and I'm very glad to see you all here with me. So what I got here is something that I love to give to my furry friends. It's some whole milk, because who doesn't love whole? So I'm gonna go ahead and set this on the ground. Oh, I love being down here. On my knees, feeding the cats. So I'm just gonna pour some in, and they love a lot of whole milk. Not just a little. You can't skimp on the haul. You gotta give it to them a haul. Harriet. All right, we're just gonna leave it right here. And let's go ahead and demonstrate. Come here, Shadow, come here. All right, there she is, there she is. Say hello, say hello.
Meow.
Oh, I guess it's eating time. Oh, yes. Oh yeah, she loves to lap it up. Laps it up like a race car, yes she does. Meow. And for our meteor friends, we have something a little more substantial. You know what I mean? I just want to take some time to say thank you. Thank you to all my followers, my subscribers, my supporters, my ex-husbands. I love each and every one of you. And I wish you the best week. Praise the Lord. And don't watch fucking Tiger King. That's bullshit.